Think you beat the system?
No, I don't think I beat the system.
Nevertheless, Richard Grundy III is a free man. At one point, he was charged with 4 counts of murder and 10 counts of other felonies, including drug dealing and gang charges. In October of 2015, Prosecutor Terry Curry held a news conference with charts and mugshots detailing the Grundy Crew operation. But in the end, Grundy pleaded guilty to a single dealing marijuana charge. His sentence is time he has already served, plus 2 years non-reporting probation.
In a way, it's a victory, but I lost so much during the process. I don't feel like I won a lot. You know, I was in a situation where for 8 months I was held on a charge of murder, where the only witness was a person that was incarcerated on the day he alleged to have witnessed the murder.
Grundy accomplices, all except one, have already taken plea bargains to lesser charges or have been found not guilty. If the probation department allows it, Grundy says he is leaving town.
Yeah, I want to live a normal life. I want to live where I ain't got to look over my shoulders or be harassed every time that I'm pulled over by a police officer, or, you know what I'm saying, just being harassed for being me. You know, anything that happens, they always associate it with what I've been through criminally.
Grundy would not say specifically where he is moving to for security reasons, but he says it will be somewhere on the West Coast. Derek Thomas, RTV6.